Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Taryn Stewart, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show for the first time.
Thank you so much for having me.
Well, I'm so excited. I want my audience to know I get to present to you Taryn Stewart. She's the director of audience engagement for PBS. And she's going to talk to a little bit about exploring 25 films that portray culture, family, humanity, identity, race, and society, because it's the 10th anniversary of the Webby Award-nominated PBS Short Film Festival. Now, you know she can't do all 25, but she's going to give us a sampling. Taryn, not unless you're really good, in 5 minutes you can do 25. Otherwise, I'll take a sampling.
All right. Yeah. I don't think I'll be able to do 25. I wouldn't be able to do justice to all these brilliant, talented filmmakers. But I would love to tell your audience to please check us out. We are launching with 25 amazing films, as you described so perfectly, starting July 12th and going through July 23rd. We'll be able to celebrate our 10th year in this space, giving an amazing platform to just an awesome, group of storytellers. So we have, the different categories, and we have stories. We have some, that touch on some of the pandemic related, things that have happened in the world. But then we also have some that are about, love and family and identity and coming of age. So there's a little something for everyone this year. And just like in all years past, we want to make sure that we, amplify these voices so that these stories can be told.
When I say race in society, what did that really mean as far as the film?
So basically, we have one film that follows a group of Black boys from when they were very young. And one filmmaker followed them all through until they became, I want to say they're around 19 or 20 when the film comes out. And they're just talking about, what they thought racism was and what they thought being a Black boy in America, was when they were younger. And they talk about their experiences now, like in the past couple years. We also have a film, it's called Mothers for Justice. And it's about a mother who lost her son, who decided to organize her community with, unfortunately, other mothers who have faced the same, fate for their children. And this film, it just brings you to the floor as far as, what they talk about, what they've experienced with the loss and how they came together in such a tragic moment. So there are a lot of heavy stories this year, but still important stories that need to be told. And I'm so thankful that PBS has given this these filmmakers this platform.
And this is the 10th anniversary, but I gotta ask you something personal. How cool is your job? I think I like your job.
Thank you. You know what? My job is pretty cool. I tell people all the time, the people around this building and across the different member stations of PBS, they do all this amazing work. And then me, as the director of audience engagement, I get to come and just toot their horn. I manage the PBS, homepage and the newsletters. So basically all day I go around telling everyone the great content offerings that PBS has. So it's fun.
Well, I want my audience to be able to engage with you on more on an everyday basis. So they need to get that newsletter. They need to get in contact with that homepage. How do they do that?
Yes, Valder, you're amazing. Yeah, so please come to pbs.org to find out what we have coming up on our broadcast schedule, what you can catch up on as far as streaming. We have the Best of PBS newsletter that publishes once a month. So actually today being July 1st, we were able to get July's newsletter out the door this morning. We have a Black Culture Connection newsletter that goes out monthly as well. We have our What to Watch newsletter that goes out on a weekly basis. And then we also have our PBS Food newsletter that goes out on a weekly basis as well. So if you go to pbs.org, you can subscribe to all the newsletters that interest you.
That is so cool. I didn't know you guys had all that. And I'm a PBS watcher. I didn't know you had all that. You know, I love Henry Louis Gates over there. That's kind of what I watch. But yes. I got to watch more stuff. Okay, yes. So we got all of this. When does the short film festival start again?
So it begins July 12th. So as soon as you wake up on July 12th, you'll be able to go to pbs.org/filmfestival and dive into all 25 films.
Taryn Stewart, you are a delight. I love your job. I love your excitement for your job. So thanks for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show.
You have made this such an amazing experience, and thank you so much for having me.
Well, have a great day, and I'll be watching those films along with my audience. You guys watch so we can talk about them. Thank you, Taryn.
Thank you as well.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.